friends! Today we are going to discover what animals live in Gabbaland. Sometimes animals are hard to find, so let's look, and let's listen, and let's find some animals! Fufa loves animals and she knows all about them. Let's go see her. Hi, Fufa!
Hi, DJ Lance! I'm looking for new animals.
Wow! What do you do when you find them?
When I see a new animal, I draw it in my animal book. Look! Here's a fluffy baby kiwi bird. And here is a cute little newt.
Wow, that's great! But how do you find new animals?
I listen really carefully.
Fufa, what do you hear?
I don't know, but it sounds like some kind of animal.
Let's listen too. Fufa, there's that sound again. What is it? It sounds like a bunch of mice having a birthday party.
I don't know, but it's some kind of animal for sure. Maybe it's an octopus washing windows.
What was that sound?
What was that sound?
Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? Let's try listening all around. Let's find that squeaky sound.
Yeah. Knock, knock, joke of the day.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
Interrupting cow. Mm.
Knock, knock, joke of the day.
Hey, look! Mono's just found some new shapes that he's never seen before. Let's see if we can help him find out what they are.
What are all these new shapes on the ground? I've never seen shapes like these before.
Those aren't just any shapes, Muno. Those are animal tracks. Animal tracks are an animal's footprints that it makes with its feet wherever it goes.
Animal tracks? I wonder what kind of animal's tracks these are. Fufu knows a lot about animals. We should ask her. Fufu! Fufu!
Hi, Muno. What's up?
Hi, Fufu. I found some animal tracks, but I don't know what kind of animal made them.
I think I can help you, Muno. If we follow the tracks, we might find out what animal made them.
Who made these tracks? Where do they go? Who made these tracks? Looks like an animal. Who made these tracks? Where do they go? Who made these tracks? Some kind of animal.
Look at all these shapes on the ground.
We don't know where they came from.
We found them too.
They're tracks made by an animal's footprints. Want to help us follow them?
That'll be fun! We'll help you!
Let's see what animal made these tracks, and we'll see where they will go. We need to walk real slowly so we don't scare the animal away. Who made these tracks? Where do they go? Who made these tracks? Looks like an animal.
If you're really quiet now, you might see the animal that made these tracks.
Shh. We need to walk real slowly so we don't scare the animal away. Let's be quiet and whisper really soft so the animal will know we are friends. Who made these tracks? Where do they go?
Nice day we're having.
Hi!
We were following the prints your feet make in the snow.
Oh, indeed, my hoof prints. Good work, kids. Well, gotta go. Have fun now.
Wow! Did you see that? What was he?
That was a deer. The tracks were made by a deer. A deer's feet are called hooves.
Yeah!
We follow tracks and whispered really soft.
Everyone worked together to find out what animal made those tracks. And with Fufa's help, they found out that a deer had made the animal tracks.
My name is Ben. I like to dance.
Hey, everyone! The Super Music Friend Show is on!
Here's Jimmy Eat World with their song, Beautiful Day.
Leaves, watching them blow in the trees, resting against the tree stump, staring up at the blue sky, watching the clouds pass by, reflecting on the water, reflections of you and me, sailing along. Pretending we're far out of sea. Yeah, beautiful day. Yeah, beautiful day. With my best friend.
listening and dancing to music is awesome! Yeah! Hi, everyone! Today we're gonna do the DJ Land Stance! So everyone get up! Come on, stand up! Now today, we're gonna do a really fun dance. It's called Fox on the Run. So everybody, come on, and do it with me like this. Run to the left, run to the right. Run around until you're out of sight. Do the Fox on the Run. Do the Fox on the Run. Run to the left, run to the right. Run around until you're out of sight. Do the Fox on the Run. Do the Fox on the Run. Yeah! That was so much fun! Hey! I know a fun game that we can all play together. With these special cards, we can all dance like animals. Do you guys want to dance like animals?
Yeah! Let's play!
Okay! Plex, beam me in!
DJ Lance, come on down!
Thanks, Plex!
You're welcome, DJ Lance!
Hey, everybody! On these cards, there are pictures of animals. I'll give you a card, and whatever animal is on your card, that's what animal you should dance like!
Yeah!
Hey, Fufa! I have an animal dance card for you. You can go first!
Look! I got the dolphin card, and I can dance like a dolphin! I think I love this game! Cause dolphins dance like
Roby, you're next. Come on over and pick your card.
Yay! Okay. Look, I got a snake card. And you know, I can do the snake dance. I can do it like this.
Go, 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 Roby. Go, go, do the snake. Go, 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 Roby. Go, go, do the snake. Go, go, do the snake.
All right, then. Tootie, pick a card. Any card.
Do an elephant dance? I can do the dance like this!
Go, 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 Tootie! Go, go, do the elephant! Go, 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 Tootie! Go, go, do the elephant! Go, go, do the elephant!
Ha ha ha! Nice one, Tootie! Okay, Muno, step right up and pick a card!
Oh yeah! My turn! Oh, a monkey! I can do the monkey dance! Yeah! I can do it like this!
Go, 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 Muno!
Wow, that was amazing! Let's see what card Plex gets.
Okay, here I go. A bird! I got a bird card. I can do the bird dance. I can do the dance like this.
Go, 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 Plex! Go, go, do the bird! Go, 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 Plex! Go, go, do the bird! Go, go, do the bird!
Hey, what about DJ Lance Rock? You need an animal card too!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, then. I've got one card left, and it's a rabbit card. I can do a rabbit dance. I can do the dance like this.
Go, go, DJ Lance. Go, go, do the rabbit. Go, go, DJ Lance. Go, go, do the rabbit. Go, go, do the rabbit. We like to dance.
That was so much fun!
I love animals!
Yeah! Yeah!
My name's Chloe, and I like to dance.
Story time! Once upon a time, Cammy Chameleon, Jenny Giraffe, and Slater the Alligator are all best friends. Even though they're very different, they always have fun and laugh together.
Hi, Jenny. Hello, Carmen. You're lucky that you have such a long neck and don't have to climb to get to the top of the tree.
Yeah, that is lucky, but you're lucky too because you can move your eyes in opposite directions and change colors.
Yeah, I am lucky.
I can't do any of those things.
That's true, but you get to swim all day.
I wish I could do that. It's so hot.
Thanks, Slater.
You're welcome. And so the three animal friends cooled off on that hot summer day and decided to be best friends.
Best friends forever! Hooray!
Our grandpa has lots of animals on his farm. He has a goose named Gerald. He has turkeys!
One, two, three turkeys!
Birds!
One, two, three, four, five birds!
Grandpa lets us feed the chickens. He has lots of chickens. And turtles!
One, two turtles
eating. They like lettuce. Our grandpa also has lots of bunnies.
One, two, three, four bunnies!
They're so cute. We love to count animals at Grandpa's house.
Yo!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww!
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, Fufa helped us listen for animal sounds when we found some foxes.
It's a mother fox and her baby fox!
Then, we followed some tracks and met Mr. Deer.
Oh, hi there! Nice day we're having.
Finally, we all played the animal dance card game. I'll give you a card, and whatever animal is on your card, that's what animal you should dance like. Today was such a fun day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance.
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
Hooray!
What was that sound? Who made that noise that went squeak, squeak, squeak? What is it? What is it? Let's try. Sound.
Let's see what animal made these tracks, and we'll see where they will go. We need to walk real slowly, so we don't scare the animal away. Who made these tracks? Where do they go? Who made these tracks? Looks like an animal. Who made these tracks? Where do they go? Who made these tracks? Some kind of animal. Go, 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 Fufa! Go, go, to the dolphin! Go, go, to the dolphin! Go, 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 Broby! Go, go, to the snake! Go, 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 Broby! Go, go, to the snake! Go, 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 Judy! Go, go, to the dolphin! Go, 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 Muno! Go, go, to the monkey! Go, 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 Flash! Go, go, to the bird! Go, 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 Flash! Go, go, to the bird! Go, go, to the rat! Go, go, to the rabbit! Go, go, to the rat! Go, go, to the rabbit! Go, go, to the rabbit! We like to dance!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Hey! I had so much fun today! Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye!
Here we go. Yo!